going on, everybody? It's 20 after 10. We're going for a night of adventure. Biking around this entire city pretty well. See what we can find. Sun's starting to go down. Everything cleared up from that thunderstorm earlier. We're good to go. See you guys on location. Wander on.
This is an Alberta emergency alert. Environment Canada has issued a possible tornado alert. This alert is in effect for Brazeau County. At 5:02 p.m., a rotating severe thunderstorm that is capable of producing a tornado is located near Drayton Valley and is moving east at 30 kilometers per hour. Communities in the path include Drayton Valley and Lindale. If you are in the affected area, seek shelter immediately in a basement or reinforced structure. Get low and put as many walls between yourself and the storm as possible. Stay away from windows, doors, and outside walls. If you are on the highway and cannot avoid the tornado, seek shelter in a ditch or ravine. For details, visit www.emergencyalert.alberta.ca or stay tuned to local media.
I popped it out, yeah.
We'll be right back.
don't know how to act. I'm all done to use emergency shelter here. I used to come to this door here 9 o'clock every night. When I was 15 until I was about 16. Chill out here. Wait at that bus stop. That's called a dragon boat, Dallas. That's meant for like 20 people rowing simultaneously. You not know how to read? I know that. Because I read what it said. We are on a live construction site. Yeah. What is going on, everybody? We're here. Downtown. We are at the back of the Shaw Conference Center right now. Scout night. Isn't too bad, I guess. But I think we're wrapping up for the night. Graphics are still.
What? Nope. There's a closer issue on the bank. I don't know. Across the BMO bank downtown. Well, whatever.
This is our favorite place in the world, guys. Back here. that was it for today's video, guys. I showed you a couple locations that will be coming up in future videos, and we found a couple more that we didn't show. So stay tuned, hit that like button, comments if you have any, who knows, wander on though, guys.